first year when I actually missed Yantra, it was because of the time constraints, because we couldn't complete the project in time. So it actually taught me how to actually manage my time. And the second year, I just took some of my friends in the team who I thought would be great fit for the team. And, you know, it would be a lot of fun working on the project. But I didn't actually know how to build a team or how to manage a team. So that's the second thing I analyzed, how why we failed. I didn't have the team building quality. So in the second year, I learned team building qualities from Yantra. And this year, I had the perfect team. We managed the time well. And that's why I believe we reached the finals. But this year also, it taught me a lot of things. That is to expect the unexpected and always have a backup. In case things go wrong, in case your bot breaks, you should have a backup. So each year, Yantra does not, just allows you to learn something that's technical, the robotics. It allows you to actually learn something and develop yourself as a person more, and also as an engineer. But more than that, it gives you values that you can keep with yourself for a lifetime.
I'm from CSE background. I was like afraid from doing hardware stuff and everything like that. Earlier, I was like, I should not participate in this competition, but then I overcame my fear. I said I should learn something new. So I learned about hardware a lot, which earlier lacked in my profile. Yantra basically builds the perseverance in you. Our team falls twice, we stood up thrice. So that was the thing that Yantra taught us.
We have gone to various competitions, but none of them have been like that. We are staying in the college like for actually for 2 days straight, not like not sleeping, just working. At it actually builds your team. And we three are like also because of our friendship, we are actually going for a startup actually also. So Yantra has inspired us in doing various activities as well.
You have to design a mechanical structure that is to be fitted in the bot. So instead of, making it sort of in a makeshift way, you should actually use the tools that are designed for the purpose, a laser cutter or a CNC machine, to actually properly design it or 3D print it. So, and you should actually model the system. So we learn to look things from a engineering point of view than, hit and trial point of view. Yantra is a very different competition from others. Like the other competitions, like we have ABU Robocon, they require you to, have lakhs worth of investment to build something, to present it to, judges. But Yantra is different. It allows you to learn. You get the hardware, you get a sense of achievement when you complete each and every task. And the internship at IIT Bombay is definitely priceless. Yantra to me is a constant learning experience, where you do not just grow as an engineer, but grow as an individual. Yantra teaches you a lot of life skills as well as engineering skills, and it makes you ready, an employable engineer who could be, of some utility in real life.